Well, the two main challenges that we are facing, they are very different, but they exist. One is the payment or the reimbursement for these therapies, which could be quite pricey. And the other challenge is manufacturing. I think for pricing or reimbursement, we are starting to find new solutions or new modalities to pay for these therapies. And so I'm very optimistic that we will overcome that challenge in the very near future. As when it comes to manufacturing, this is a challenge more for cell-modified gene therapy than for gene therapy, for example, where the logistic, the supply chain management, and the manufacturing per se is no longer really challenging. But for cell therapy, this remains a challenge as to move from small-scale manufacturing to large-scale manufacturing. But given the work that is being done today by all stakeholders, all players in the value chain, I'm very confident, again, that those challenges will be overcome in the next few years as well.